Excuse me, huh? I'm Singaporean, not Chinese.
Of course, it's the same thing. You know it.
Oh. I was sent by the United Nations to establish a group therapy to appease the situation. Put down your inner protective policies. Let the free capital flow. Open up your heart and your market to the Singaporean economy. I'm here to provide you with valuable therapy sessions following the Asian values with a value added tax at only 200%. Let's begin.
Do you know how we call this in Russia? Pussy riot.
First, let's say hello, everyone.
Hello, everyone.
Now we are going to establish what are your individual problems. Here is a UN sheet summing up all of this. Dear Mr. Kim, it seems that you have some problems with anger management.
What? What? I do not have problems with anger management. I only killed my uncle once. Only once.
What? You kept my uncle in your territory! You
Mr. Clark, what would you like to tweet today?
Oh, today it's all about Gutenberg. You know, in our relationship, he's so controlling. He doesn't allow me to do anything. He interferes with our elections, with Mahler, the whole shebang, folks.
Donald, carpe diem. I only want to do what's best for you and what's best for Russia, Washington.
Exactly, Donald. You should accept help from your friends. For example, my friend in Syria, Afghanistan, Iraq, always appreciate when I give them my weapons, help.
Okay, now let's focus on the positive.
What's positive?
Economically? Socially, but essentially economically, from your relationships with fellow countries.
Oh, India! Thank you so much for hosting Dalai Lama for so long.
He knows how to deal with this press.
Oh, of course I do. Thank you very much.
I would also like to thank my friend Putin here for all the bilateral meetings and selling his weapons to me. My boys in Yemen enjoyed the Easter eggs you dropped this weekend.
It's always a great pleasure.